That's the backdrop. Pretty good. Okay, it's 5:30 in the morning and we've just done a mega route. We're heading back to camp with the polks dragging down a hill. The polks completely out of control. I'm trying to do it one-handed. Yeehaw! There's Craig. There's Ben. This crevasse, I'm just about to make the move into it, it's quite a deep one. Hey, hey, hey.
Keep it long, clean up round about the camp a little bit, it was a mess anyway. Now sticking out the front porch of his tent, he's out of the tent, playing silly games. Just waiting and hoping that the patches, or a few patches of blue sky will appear, and it will get us.
Okay, you're off! You're on air!
Right, we've been on the climb now for just over 5 hours, and if you pan back down that way...
We can't see much of it because there's a pile of grass in front of us here.
Right down there, right back to base camp. And if you pan up now, you'll see we've still got quite a long way to go.